Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Mason. Welcome back to the channel. Today, as you can see on screen, my clan tag is purple. We're going to be going over how to get colorful rainbow clan tags in Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Now, this used to be in Modern Warfare 3, you used to put buttons in your clan tag, which was super dope. I love that. And now it's in Modern Warfare, so let's get right into it. Before I get into it, though, I want to let you guys know that Nuke Shop on Twitter, link will be in the description. We are helping people get some nukes for this nuke calling card that just came out in Season 2. So if you guys need some help with that, let us know. Put the link in the description, like I said, and we'll get right into the video. So before I even start with this, I want to let you guys know you cannot do this without a keyboard and mouse. If you do not have a keyboard and mouse, you cannot do this glitch. I'm actually going to switch over to my PC because my keyboard and mouse is already on it, obviously. It'll be a lot easier for me to show you guys, so I'm going to switch over real quick. So we're here on my PC, and what you guys want to do is go to your friends list, go to regiments, and then go to switch regiments if you're already in one. If not, just create a regiment, and then regiment name is just whatever you want. Just put a bunch of numbers or letters, it doesn't matter, and then the regiment tag. So this is where you get your colored clan tag and name. So what you guys want to do is put the caret and then any number from 1 through 9. So let's just put 1, I'm guessing, and then just put tit. Oh, okay, you can't do tit, guys. All right, we'll put lit. Here we go. Boom. There you go. Lit. And then whatever the freaking name is of the regiment. So this is actually the red clan tag. And how you guys actually equip it is you actually have to put on the controller, then go to your identity and click square on this and then click lit. So there you go. Now I got a red clan tag that says lit. And I'm actually going to show you guys back on my console that in game, it does show you that it is colored in game. Your whole name is colored and it's actually crazy. So I'm going to switch over into a custom game, just kill some bots, and yeah, I'll be right back. So like I said, guys, I am on console again, so I'm actually in my purple clan that I made, and when you kill somebody, boom, there you go. In the kill feed, my name is purple, and this does happen with every single other color in the game, so there we go. Oh, man, this is so nice. This is such a nice little glitch, man. I hope they keep this in the game. It would suck if they didn't, and yeah, we're just going to go on like a quick little streak here. You know, no biggie. Just gonna fry some bots real quick. You know, why not? Oh my gosh, guys. This glitch is so nice. I want to see how that red looks. Because I'm betting if you have the red clan tag on and everybody sees your name is red, everyone's going to think you're an enemy. Even your teammates. Frying back here in this corner. What's up? Woo! I got fried. GG, man. Even on the leaderboards, guys, it does show that your clan tag is purple. So this glitch is really cool. And yeah. Look at that clan tag, man. Woo-wee, man. That purple looking sexy. Man, oh, man. And that's going to be it for the video, guys. If you guys did enjoy, please like and subscribe down below. That'd be much appreciated. Turn on post notifications, all that good stuff. And if you guys do not have a keyboard and mouse and cannot do this glitch and you want the colored clan tag, put your Activision ID down below. Mine is in the top right. It's hashtag 4023732. You guys need to put your name and the number afterwards so I can add you guys to my Activision friends list and then invite you to the clan. So if you guys want that, put your Activision ID down below. And yeah, it's been Mason. See you guys on the next one.